Okay, this app is called Animals. I Learn with the Mighty Jungle. So let's go ahead and open it up.
To play hide and seek with our friends, click on the volcano, the statue, or the hut.
All right, so let's click on level one.
Find Bruce.
And it said find Bruce.
Bruce met some animals when he went into the jungle. Let's follow the animals to find him. Listen carefully to the clue, then click on the animal that matches it. To listen to the clue again, click on the question mark. Click on me if you need a hint. Now listen carefully. Bruce met the animal that has fur.
Okay, so obviously the idea is to pick out the animal that has fur. He said if you want to hear the question again, click on
Bruce
the question mark.
Bruce met the animal that has fur.
And
Bruce met the animal that has fur.
And he said click on him if you want a hint.
Look carefully at the pictures to find the right animal. Click on the question mark to listen to the clue again. Look carefully at the pictures to find the right animal.
Okay, so let's find the one with fur.
Polar bear. Well done. Then Bruce met the animal that has wings. Dolphin. Cheetah. Parrot. You're right. Then Bruce met the animal that has smooth skin. Giraffe. Squirrel. Walrus. Well done. Then Bruce met the animal that has claws. Lion. Super.
Well, I got that one right. So as we go through this,
we found Bruce.
Each one of these
let's find him again.
Puzzles obviously teaches you about the animals.
Bruce met the animal that has scales.
And this is obviously on the basic level. So if we go back out to the main screen.
To play hide and seek with our friends, click on the volcano, the statue, or the hut.
And let's go ahead and have a look at level two. As you go through each level, it will automatically go on to the next level once you complete it after several rounds. But let's see the difference in level two.
Rhonda met some animals when she went into the jungle. Let's follow the animals to find her. Listen carefully to the clue, then click on the animals that match it. Now you'll need to solve two clues to find an animal. To listen to the clue again, click on the question mark.
So as you'll notice in
level... Click on me if you need a hint.
Level two, we have two
clues.
Now
listen carefully. First clue. Find two animals. Each animal has claws. Polar bear. Yes. Find the other. Fox. Great. Second clue. Now click on the only animal that can be seen on ice. Polar bear. Well done. You found the animal Rhonda met. Let's find the next one. First clue. Find two animals. Each animal has wings. Penguin. Yes. Find the other. Parrot. You're right. Second clue. Now click on the only animal that spends lots of time in trees. Parrot. Well done. You found the animal Rhonda met. Let's find the next one. First clue. Find two animals. Each animal has smooth skin. Dolphin. Yes. Find the other match. Elephant. Well done! Second clue. Now click on the only animal that lives in the ocean or near to it. Dolphin. Super! We found Rhonda.
Okay. And level two would continue.
Let's find her again.
Like that. Let's go back
out. First clue. Find two.
And let's have a look at level three. So this is quite educational, very good for groups, very good
for hide and seek with our
classrooms and, you know, study to really learn about
find Wendell.
The animals and their different environments, their habitats, and what they're like. So let's see what level 3 is like.
Wendell met some animals when he went into the jungle. Let's follow the animals to find him. Listen carefully to the clue, then click on the animals that match it. This time, you'll need to solve 3 clues to find an animal. To listen to the clue again, click on the question mark. Click on me if you need a hint. Now, listen carefully. First clue, find 3 animals. Each animal lives in the forest. Blue whale. Beaver. Yes. Find the other matches. Squirrel. Yes. Find the other match. Owl. Great. Second clue. Find 2 animals. Each animal spends lots of time in trees. Squirrel. Yes. Owl. Well done. Last clue. Click on the only animal that eats meat. Owl! Well done! You found the first animal Wendell met. Let's find the second one.
Okay, so you get the idea. I'm not going to go through all of
these.
Find
3 animals. Each animal lives in the jungle.
But as you go through different levels, from level 1, 2, and 3, you get asked the appropriate number of questions. 1, 2, or 3 questions. Broken down into sorting down to one final answer. So nicely put together, works very well, nice graphics, colorful, and teaches you a lot about animals and the environment that they live in 3 different levels. So let's go back out. And this app.
To play hide and seek with our friends.
This app was called Animals, iLearnWith, The Mighty Jungle.